gathered words. And I'm opening it to show you the title page, the dedication, the table of contents. And the first segment of the story is going to be about Caney Creek Bridge. Here is a picture of Michael Busby and the text for his Secret Road story. And then, of course, here is his poem, Thanksgiving. Now we see the picture of this house as it looked when I came to live in it.
Incidentally, we just played Westphalia Waltz, and if Mickey had put off his birthday till the 22nd of March, I'd have been twice as old as him on his birthday. Durang's Hornpipe. Thank you. appreciate it. Tennessee Wagner, and we're going to play one that always goes with it by the name of Old Aunt Haley. Thank you. We just played Chester's Waltz, and now we're going to play a little bit of Goodnight Waltz.
I do miss that contact with the public, with the people, and visiting with folks, and feeling helpful to people. So, some of it is good, some of it not so good.
Today, there are places I must go alone. My childhood, woodland calls. A land of many colored fields and great harvests. A place I can hold in my hands, rich to all my senses. I pull this place around me like grandmother's quilt, a place of warmth in morning's early chill. Today, there are places I must go alone. In these quiet woods, kneeling as in prayer by an ancient spring, I drink. The waters fill my hands, cool and clean, essential and life-giving. At this primal place, my senses awaken. Awareness is a gray-beard bridge I cross on foot. I listen to that which I cannot see as the sound of my heavy boots resounds from sturdy board to sleepy creek to mighty oak to the river and across this fall farmland.
I explore the old farmhouse, quiet as a cemetery where my ancestors lie. At home with the memories, awakened to the woodlands, I turn south once more. In the flight of the Quetzal, life will be better when I'm 10. Then I can really understand. Life will be better when I get my own car. Then I can go where I want, when I want. Life will be better when I go on vacation. I'm really going to do it up fine. Life will be better when I become intellectual. Life will be great when I'm clearly the best. Life will be better. Life will never be. Life is. There lies the terror and the beauty. Life is like the stone sailed high toward the sea. Shall I weep because I must sink heavily to the bottom of the depths? Seems far more generous to rejoice in the throw, embracing the flight, and yes, oddly enough, the impact.
I don't want a birthday party.
What about the dog?
Oh, okay, we're going down.
Oh, you want to be in there?
Yeah.